okay, in attacking third we are not good enough. Honestly, not good enough. But the rest, sometimes, you know, we're missing some players. You know, what is last year, two of them scoring 30 goals. You know, today missing. I must adjust a little bit here, a little bit there, and then end of day all around. You know, when you minus plus, you know, I'm very happy with points.
I'm happy that we only not played football when we had the balls on the. We also worked very hard defensively. We worked very hard physically because Ballester, it's a team who is going to give you 90 plus minutes, isn't it? And that's something what is good for our team.